Okay, y'all, it's Renegade Biker 24, and I am done. I'm still trying to figure out this infrared. I'm not sure what's going on. As you can tell, my Vantrue. It's the Vantrue into. When I get the infrared figured out, then that'll be good. Right now, what I'm doing is, well, aside from going into this, which I'm not really wanting to go into, Guns of Glory, which is a game that I play. So, what I'm going to do is I'm going to turn on the, I'm going to try to attempt to turn on the Uber thing, which that's what I'm trying to do right now. So I'm going into Maestro, and then I'm going to go into that. I'm going to go to Drive Now, and then, okay, this is my setup right here. So, as you can tell, just with the light on, that's the way it is. Now, I've turned the light off. Now you can barely see me. I don't know. I mean, we'll see how it turns out. I'm going online right now. And I am not going to do any deliveries. But, let's see here. Oh, I got two messages. Updated referral terms and conditions. Updated referral terms and conditions. Okay, view terms. This is something that, they're wanting a referral. Refer inviter, who's eligible to be a referee invitee. Oh, my first one, over Crest Street. Here we go. I am going to Overcrest Street. So, I am going to pick up this person. And we'll go from there. And we'll see how this works. I am going to pick up someone. Gotta make sure I got my stuff going here. I've got a lot of things in this car right now. One of them is a thing that, I've wanted for a long time, aside from the Vantrue. It is a lot of things. One of them being, I've got a Uber beacon, I've got a Lyft amp, I've got not just that, I also have a power pod, which is also good. And then what I have is another thing here, which is the it's for the iPhone 8 and 10. I will go over this in a later video so you all can see it. And I'll do a review on all of this stuff. I even got it's like a 3-port cigarette adapter with four things of the USB port. So this is where I am going. Now I've got the GPS hookup on this camera, so I will go over that and review that in a later video. But I wanted you all to see what is going on. I'm hoping that everything is working fine. As I said before, this is like the first initial test of the Vantrue into Uber Cam. What I will do is I will leave a discount code, if there is one, in this video where you all can check it out, because I got it from Amazon.com. So that's where I got it from. Now, even though the screen has gone black, which that is for, I guess you could say, security, it really is still there. I've just got to press OK, and it's back. So, like I said, I will work on trying to get the thing figured out when it comes to the infrared. Right now, like I said, it's in its initial phase. I have it at 1080 by 720 or 720 by 720p. So that is the initial one that I'm starting out with. There's another one that I am going with, probably in my next video, if I get it set up. And it'll probably be the 1440. And see, this corner really kind of gets me. Now, like I said, that's what I'm doing right now. As you can tell, I mean, like I said, there's really not a whole lot I can do right now. I'm still looking over the instruction manual, so we'll see what happens. I'm going to turn on this light. Now you can see very little of me. And like I said, until I get that infrared figured out, I will probably do it in the next vlog that I do. But in the meantime, I'm going to turn this off because it is a distraction for me, at least. Now I'm going to go, let's see, on Old Wire Road. I see that there's a cart coming, but they're way far away. So now I'm going to go and see here. Go to, like I said, Overcrest Street. And then you'll see, hopefully, because I mean, we'll see what happens here. And Oh, I have to figure out how I'm going to do this, because this is ridiculous. Doing some construction here. So, it's always something. Anyway, so we'll see if I can pick these people up. See what's going on. I'm getting close to them. Okay. Oh, I think I see him. All right, man. Well, let's see here. Hey, Jared, how's it going?
Doing all right, man. How about you?
Oh, doing all right. Let's see here. I've got this here if you need to charge up your cell phone here.
Okay, I'm fine. I got a charge.
Okay.
Appreciate it.
Yeah, no problem. And then I got some water in the back. All right, so we're going to go to Kingfish, right?
Yes, sir.
All right. So how's your night going?
Pretty good. Pretty good.
That's good.
How about you?
It's just started for me.
Okay.
Yeah. I work over at the VA.
Oh, right here on the North Street?
Yeah.
Okay.
So that's what I do. I'm a housekeeper.
I gotcha.
So... And lately, well, there's this one guy that I think it was like on Sunday. The guy propositioned me in an inappropriate manner.
Oh man, yeah. What? One of your coworkers or the?
No, clients? No. It was one of the people I picked up.
Oh, okay.
Out of all places, at a bowling alley.
Oh, okay. That's weird.
Yeah, he said he wanted to, suck my up.
Yeah.
I'm going, no.
Yeah, that's really weird, man.
Yeah, it was like, man, what the?
What are you on, man?
So,
I happened to tell my buddy at the bar the other day.
Oh, really?
Yeah, he got kicked out. He's like, nah, he just kept asking. He's like, nah.
Oh,
like,
man.
One more time, you gotta leave.
Yeah, it's like, that's kind of inappropriate.
Yeah,
yeah, so, yeah, and then he said he wanted to do it in the car or over at his house. I'm going, oh my God, no.
Did you not hear me say no the
first time? Yeah, so I was going, man, and then he said he wanted to go to London in the morning. I'm going, oh my God.
Hey, I don't know.
So, yeah, and I start thinking, man, you know what I really need to verify this is a camera.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
And that's when I got that.
Nice.
Yeah.
That's pretty cool.
Oh, yeah. And I'm still working on it. It's just a new toy I got today.
Yeah, Amazon?
Yeah, as a matter of fact, yeah. It's a Vantrue N2.
Nice.
Yeah, so... And what it does is it records both front and interior.
Oh, that's really good.
Yeah.
Especially for weather, too, and your riders.
Yeah. So, but, yeah, man, I was just, like, so shocked. And then the one before that, boy, she was, ugh. I picked her up at, on the mark.
Okay.
And she was visibly drunk, and she got in my car and she started asking me my age 5 different times.
Yeah.
And I felt, man, I'm being drilled here. Then the next thing out of her mouth was that she's a mother.
Okay.
And then she said that she wanted to punch me in the face.
What? That's a range of emotions.
Yeah. I was going, oh my God.
What? Was this during Bikes Blues or did you work then?
Yeah, I worked during Bikes Blues, but you know what? It was a little bit better than what I experienced just after it.
Oh, yeah. That's funny. I thought that was happening then.
Oh, no. No, actually, the bikers that was in my car before, they were kind of cool. They were just laughing, joking, and they were cool, but boy... It was like, I cannot believe the nerve of some people. So, I start thinking, okay, what else can I get into as an Uber driver?
Yeah, you should have bought the camera earlier.
Yeah, man, I should have. But anyway.
I'm sure something else will happen.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, something definitely will happen. It always seems to happen this time of night. So, oh, man. But anyway, so. But, yeah, this camera, I think, has night vision.
Oh, it's really good, man.
Yeah. Only thing is, I'm still trying to figure out how to
incorporate it, turn it on.
Yeah. So, anyway, and then we got the Bama game coming up.
Yeah, that's right.
Yeah.
It should be busy then.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, I got a feeling it's going to get really busy. And who knows what kind of individuals I'll pick up then.
Oh, yeah, especially during that nighttime.
Yeah.
I forgot what time that game starts, actually.
Yeah, I'll have to look and see, man. Anyway. So, and then also, I got me a nice little printer today.
Okay.
And it's like one of those HP printers.
Yeah. For your computer.
Yeah. Yeah, it's got, like, Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, yeah.
Yeah, that's what I was going to say. You can print stuff off your phone, too, don't you?
Oh, yeah. Yeah. That's something I couldn't do with my last printer. So, but this printer, what it does is I've got it hooked up to where if I run low on ink, it'll order for it.
Oh, okay. That's cool.
Yeah. And I got like this prepaid card, so you can get it at Best Buy.
Okay.
Yeah. Yeah, so it's like I think it's an Office Jet 5255.
Oh, nice. Yeah.
So, but yeah, that way I'll never run out of ink. So.
Oh no, you're sitting there backing you up.
Oh yeah. So.
Sometimes it's. I remember that stuff used to be as like expensive as a printer.
Yeah, as a matter of fact, I even tried to check that out when I went into Best Buy today, and...
That's what my dad used to get, like, a new printer. Oh! Then they came out with the refillable ones.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, the one I got, yeah, they're supposed to send me supply when I get low, so... I think it'd be pretty good. The only thing I guess kind of concerns me about that is, aside from the prepaid card, which it gives you like different options. One is if you're printing 50 pages per month, it's $2.99 a month.
Yeah.
And if you're 100, then it's $3.99 a month. And if you're 200 or more, then it's $9.99 a month.
Oh, that's good enough there. Do they fret about that much or $200 on the 50?
Probably just the 50.
I don't do that anymore. I used to, so I'd like to stare at the screen, but they've gotten better.
Yeah, so we'll see. I've got some other things I've got to use for that printer. One is I got to send this old cat genie that I have. I gotta send that back because...
Well, you want to take me to Riley's instead?
Oh, okay.
Yeah, appreciate it.
Riley's here?
Yeah.
Okay. All right.
Or I guess I can just get out here then.
Yeah.
Yeah, I didn't know what he was doing.
Yeah, I'm not sure what that guy's doing either, so... All right,
thank you.
All right, you take it easy, Jared.
Appreciate it.
Mm-hmm.